Roidman, and welcome back to Scalar. Last time, we sneaked past this strange creature who I still want to throw bombs at, with using our camouflage ability, and got ourselves in our lizard egg. And now this time, we can't talk to you. There we go, now we can talk to you. We're going to talk to Leon, and leave this level and go to our next area. Yes, we're going to save our progress. Okay. Off to adventure! And hopefully we don't have to deal with those creatures ever again. Oh! Wow, we unlocked a lot. So, we have one area, two areas, three areas. Let's go with the obvious one area here first, since this looks like it's the next level. Goal is defeat dragon guards and find egg number 9. Well, defeating dragon guards should be easy. What's the worst thing that could happen? Wait, did it say Dragon Guard or Dragon Guards?
Well, well, well. You survived, your little plaything.
Survive? I thrive!
Indeed, so it would appear.
I'm more than meets the eye.
Well, playtime is over.
Bring it on. So you think you can stop me?
Okay, so let's just run from this ASAP. So that's what you mean by dragon guards. Got it. You have an ice slide attack. It looks like all I have to do is just dodge ya. Very easy. Come on, slide into me. Okay, when I say slide into me, but at the same time miss. Okay, so you're going to do two slides this time. Which means then I can do this to ya. Oh, one slide, two slide, and one, two. Obviously our tongue attack's not going to do anything, but... One, two, three. Okay, your next ice slide attack. One, two, three. Okay, so when you're getting that close, yeah, you're very easy to deal with. Heck, the Iguana King was more difficult. Come on, go for your third one. One, two, three. That takes care of one Dragon Guard. By the way, don't tell me I have to start over if I somehow have to fall. Well, at least I get HP back. But the fact that the other two are kind of chunky makes me worry a little bit. Okay, what's your gimmick? Okay, so you do earthquakes. And so, chances are you're going to do multiple earthquakes if I... Yeah, you do earthquakes. Not the earthquake I was hoping for, but yeah, I need a way for you to be stunned. Yeah, so you do earthquakes with your butt. Once it's more of a seismic earthquake, then we can go for it. You know, I realize I can just... Oh, God! Okay. Gabe? Okay, that's one. That's two. That's three. Okay, and then you go for your seismic earthquake. One, two, three. There we go. That takes care of that guy. We only have one more to take care of. Which is also why I need to dodge this guy now. Luckily for me, oh, I think he's actually faster now. No, I just need to keep jumping. Okay, last Dragon Guard. Are you going to be a combination of the two?
Your mama plays better than all of you.
So what the heck do you do? Okay, you run around, and you have spooky magic. Oh, okay. You have a toxic breath that lingers. Oh, good. Okay, yeah, you have a toxic breath that lingers. Got it. Okay. You're going. Okay, there we go with that again. Ow. Okay, where do you mix this up? Because if all you do is breath, you're the easiest one out of all of them. Actually, the dragon that's basically firing at me is more dangerous, but yeah. It's just a toxic breath. Just get behind him, and he should be easy to take out. And of course, that dragon's gonna fly away like a coward.
Jazz, your movie career is over. Bombus, you're fired. Turbine, your bulldozer has blown a gasket.
And that gets us the Dragon Egg for this area, so that's nice.
If the baby's a boy, let's name him Bobby. What do you say, Leon? How's Bobby for a name?
Leon? Hello? Leon!
You're back.
Yeah, but where were you? I mean, you were really zoning out there.
Some forgotten memories were coming back to me.
Oh, forgotten memories, huh?
Many years ago, I was a guest in Luger's torture chambers. He wiped out my memories. I haven't put them all together yet, but it's just a matter of time. Ever since you've been around, started coming back.
Great. Happy for you. But could you focus on flying and leave your reminiscing until we're safely on the ground?
Yes, I'll save my progress here. So, with the Dragon Guards now taken care of, next time on Scalar, we'll be going over to this area.